I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
Intro's done, let's get this game underway. Alright, Shelby, you're going to start with the ball and play out wide to Murray. Into Dave. Dave's got space, he's going to travel. Try to find Chewy. And early corner for Shelby Alonso. Alright then, Aspas up the ball here. Big lad's got it, bit of a character this guy is. Gone past one, he's still going and Murray does enough. What can they do from the resulting corner? They chip it in and they score! A headed goal in six-a-side football, now there's a rarity. Yes then, Shabby, let's go back into the game. Murray's on the ball. He's going to look to find Dave, but it's been intercepted. He's gone out of play. Get on the ball again then, Muzz. Let's play. Oh no, Dave's going to start it off. Dave's going to roll it into Jack. Jack, great little flick. And a big tackle by the big lad. He is a character, this guy is. An absolute character. Right then, Dave back on the ball. Dave's going to look for Jack. He's found him. Jack's played it back. Dave squares it. And Chewy sticks it away. Shabby are back in it. 1-1. Right, time for a substitution. I'm going to make my first appearance of the season. Shook's on the ball. Shook finds Chewy. Chewy, great little flick there. Dave relax, and he has. Oh, great touch there, Dave. And unlucky with the finish from the resulting kick in. Chewy's on the ball. He's knocked it to Dave. Dave's got to play it back to me. Oh, sold him a dummy there. Great feet. Open your body out, son. He has. Hit it. Yes! And I'll get my goal. 2-1, Shabby. Aspas with the corner. Played it along the floor to the big lad. Big lad, that's a terrible first touch there. To get straight to Dave. Dave's away here. There's no catching him. There's only one way to stop him. Oh, referee. That is an horrendous tackle. He's pulling him over. He's walking away. I think that must be a sin bin. Is it? Yeah, he's gone. 2 minutes. You're going to think about what you've done there, son. Aspas with the ball on the side here. I think they're going to look to play back to the keeper, and then they have. Oh, Chewy's read it. Chewy! Oh, is it the post? Finish it then, Jack. Oh, great save. But Jack, how have you missed that, son? Going to find the ball with Chewy here. He's looked to play to Dave. Great ball there, Tom. Shook's got in there. Back to Chewy. Chewy to Shook. Shook to Chewy. Chewy to Dave. Dave! I'm speechless. From my new bit of skill, I find Shook. Shook, looking after the ball well. Finds Jack. Jack's going to roll it into me. I'm going to look inside for Chewy. Chewy, nice turn. Chewy into Dave. Dave just about keeps it in. Gets his head up. Looks for Chewy. Chewy strikes it. Yes, get in. 3-1, Shabby Alonso. Lofted ball. Nice little flip by Wurzel. Get your head up then. Fine feet. Oh, bad ball. Win it back then, mate. Win it back. Get in there. Get in there. Oof. Bit late there. Oh, let's slow it down. It could kick off and cue the music. That was a bit of handbags, wasn't it? Right, I think the game's about done now. Let's go and have a look at that league table and see where this win puts the Shabby. There it is then. Shabby Alonso, top of the league. Played 3, won 3, scored 13 goals and got 6 points and 2 points clear with the Peaky Blinders. Come on. Yes guys, Shabby Alonso signing off here. If you did like the video, please like it. Please leave a comment. Remember, it's Shabby Alonso and you're the fan. Thanks for watching.